size. The Garand is still used by drill teams and military honor guards today. The commanding officer, Colonel Timothy Parker, Weapons Training Battalion, will present the opening shot rifle to Colonel Austin Renforth, Commanding Officer, Training Command.
It's like the first pitch, right? Yeah, hopefully I won't be like 50 Cent. I'll do a little bit better than that.
Yeah, I think I got the best.